mentioned, 28th overall, 28th on the road. Another chance in tight. Ross Lynette, then Getzel, he scores! It's in! Jake Getzel!
He was on the team when that happened. It was incredible to see that.
Back to Letang, the fake, the front score! Jake Getzel!
Much like the Nashville game, maybe even to a larger degree.
Crosby to the middle, off the stick of Kempe, Letang picks it up, bank attempt, they score! Gensel at the front of the net.
Out of the corner, mishandled, Beniers is there, supported by Schwartz, who has it now, low to high, Oleksiak at the point. It's red, broken up, partial break in, maybe, Gensel sneaks in for a chance, he scores! Jake Gensel, first game back from injury.
Start the third period, the Pittsburgh Penguins on a carryover power play, and they send Gensel in alone, and he scores! 8 seconds into the period, it's 3-1 Pittsburgh.
The middle, back to Dumoulin with the shot, deflected off the glass. Tang for Crosby, right through and out the other side. Gensel looking for Russ, deflected in, score! We are tied at 2, Jake Gensel!
Nice, extra skater on for the Caps. Samantha, taking Gensel into the boards. Bouncing puck, empty net, score! Jake Gensel
flies it back across the Nylander, blocked by Crosby. Crosby lost his stick, here's Gensel with it now. Breaking on Nylander, Gensel! He won't miss there. Jake Gensel, the empty netter with 12 seconds to go.
Spurgeon battles to keep it alive. And here's Gensel with another empty net shot, this time it's right down the middle.
In quickly though, tried to center and hit the back of the goal. Wheeler now he centers this puck. It'll be Sidney Crosby who comes up with it. He'll just lift it out to center. Rust will skate to it. He's got Gensel in front. And the empty net goal will seal it.
With it, sets it up for Malkin. Malkin over to Crosby. Crosby patiently looking for a play. Socks it over to Petrie. Petrie, Lister, he scores! Redirected in front. Gensel. Slides it over to Evgeny Malkin. You know, he's the one-time threat on that right side. Stepping up, loading up. Malkin to Gensel. One-timer. He scores! Jake Gensel!
With Malkin to his left, Samuelson gets in his shooting lane. Pass across. Settle down. Scores! Gensel, when it looked like Crosby might have been the intended target of the pass, Gensel is the one on the end of it. And
control by Raquel. Bobrovsky has to get his stick back. He does. Here comes Malkin with a shot. Score! Gensel is out in front. The Penguins have the lead. Hart gloves it down. Takes a shove. And this puck is cleared. And here comes Gensel. Empty netter. And he scores.
Sidney Crosby, Josh Brown pops in front. Rude of a shot. Blocked away by Fisher. Now Rudel will get it right back, and he sends one towards the front. Gensel scores on the rebound. Well, that puck got through. Straight along, Gensel. Little drop, Crosby back out high for Russ. Side of the net, Gensel. And he scores. Jake Gensel again.
Secrets in on goal. Fished it off, couldn't connect with Fowler. Now it's the Penguins' turn. Crosby, Gensel on the two-on-one. Gensel looks, fires, he scores! Jake Gensel! And now winding up is Brian Ross. Ross, here he comes, dashing through center ice. Good pass, Gensel there, he scores! Jake Gensel!
This is some playing time, and he hasn't let go.
Great break out from Pittsburgh. Crosby's going to lead the charge. Gensel opens up, he's got it. Back for Crosby, scores! It deflects it!
Gibson handles it for Kulikov. His pass intercepted by Crosby. And they score on the turnover. Jake Gensel.
Great big deal. But it is, I have one word for you, loud.
I'll bet it is a great tournament. As Crosby gets it to the side and Gensel scores. Sharks get crossed up defensively in their own zone. Arabanov. He'll go east-west against Crosby and dumps it in. There goes Dell to the bench. There goes the puck up ice, and Gensel from Crosby, he'll score.
With a shot, that's kicked out by Jari. Oh, at the last
shot.
Second, yeah. He got it.
That shot directed, look out.
Here is Raquel for Crosby on the back end, who's in front, score! Jake Gensel!
score!
Period. The Penguins trying to snap this division losing streak. They've lost nine straight in division. Racing in is Gensel. Gets a shot off. He scores! That's a great start to the third period. And who else? Jake Gensel. Oh. Flipped in by Letang.
Penguins are the faster team. There's no question about it here.
Crosby on the puck. Going to bump it back for Pettersson. Pettersson with the deflection. Score! Jake Gensel!
Big hit in the corner by Forster. Carter has it. Spins one out to the neutral zone. The net empty. And there's an empty netter for Gensel.
We'll flip it in deep. The flex over. Gensel saucer a pass off the stick. Crosby reels it in. Goes to Russ. On the wraparound try. Second try. Was the third try. Score! Jay Gensel slams it home. One for three. Four shots on goal. Crosby wins the faceoff. Stepping across the thing. There's Malkin. One timer. He scores! Jay Gensel parked in front.
Crosby off the boards to Pettersson. Now Gensel with a shot kicked away by Shesterkin. Fired out to Gensel. He scores! And there's that one.
Crosby towards the net. Georgiev got a piece of it. Knocked down by Malkin. Two-man advantage for the Penguins for another 45 seconds. Stick save. Rebound score. Gensel knocked it out of the air. 2-0 Penguins.
AC DeSmith for Chris Letang with Tom Wilson and a forecheck for Washington. Wilson played it back. Washington still killing a penalty. There's a power play goal. Jake Gensel right through Kemper as he went in alone.
Larkin, Sider, and the former Penguin Cup winner, Olimata. They move it well. Here's Malkin with a shot. He scores.
Wow. On the power play. It's a Ruffin call against Cal Foote, and Crosby wins the draw. Back to Letang. He's looking for some breathing room. It could be a huge insurance goal. To the front end! Jay Gensel on the doorstep.
And they gave Boston everything it could handle. Couple of nights ago at the TD Garden.
Score! Gensel from the slot!
The result. Now Gensel. And the crowd is all over the official there. Here's Letang. Gensel fires and scores. A power play goal. They're two for two, and Pittsburgh's in front.